How we doing? I'm Dustin Lick the Chore, and today we are playing Valley of Shadows. I do have something a little extra with this video today, and that is 3 activation codes for this game. If you know anything about that, that means this is a giveaway. And in order to get a chance to win one of these activation codes, you need to make sure first you're subscribed. Second, stay tuned to the end of the video to see more information about it, which it will be something to comment. You'll have to comment something. And then third, share the video. Thank you, BadTaste Studios, for providing these activation codes. And I'm excited to jump into Valley of Shadows. Here we go.
James, you seem a little confused. All right?
Today was a rough day. My car broke down. How do you know my name?
Oh, I know a lot about my passengers. By the way, according to my rules, payment for the trip is made in advance.
Oh, sure.
Haven't had a downpour like this in a while, have we, James?
This downpour has taken me forever to drive home. My family must have already waited for me.
Family is our light in the dark. But sometimes darkness can help us see the light more brightly.
I'm not sure I understand.
Everything will fall into place, James. Here we are.
That was a quick ride. Looked like I had like $100 bills to give you. Whoa.
My house is further away. Why did you stop here?
Your journey is not over yet, James. Ahead of you is a path that you must go through alone. Good luck.
Since when did taxi drivers get so philosophical? Wow. Oh, I'm in the game. Okay. Oh. Yes. Pretty standard. Oh, I can run.
Service. How on earth did this taxi driver get hired? My house is at the far end of the street, so I need to hurry to avoid getting drenched.
I don't want to point out the obvious, though, but why did the taxi driver not drop you off at your house? That's the point. Oh, hello. You parked your car incorrectly. I didn't do that. It was not me. Okay. Well, I was going to go knock on the door, but I guess they turned it off. Those assholes, they were waiting for me to pass the car, and then they set off their alarm. My neighbors. It's a pretty big neighborhood. I have a nice house, too. Basketball goal? Do I have a kid, or is that just my leisure activity?
They are waiting for me today.
Oh, wait. Who's waiting? What? Oh, is this not my house? Oh. Yeah, this is not my house. Sorry. Sorry, I didn't mean to knock. I guess we'll just keep going this way. Yeah, your taxi driver sucks. He may know your name, but man, he sucks at directions.
Hey, Paul. Not the best weather today, huh?
Paul?
Asshole.
Yo, all your neighbors are kind of assholes.
But after moving here, our communication faltered. Jealous of our better house.
Probably. Always jealous of my house. That's such a arrogant thing to say. Probably just jealous of our house. And yeah, people might be jealous or, you know, maybe people are, I don't know. But I think that's a reach. It's a shallow and almost ignorant thing to say, if you like, but I digress. I'll be honest. I forgot where I live. I must got hit on the head with something. This looks like my house.
Here we are.
Yes. Yes. Oh, that's interesting.
Someone left a videotape on the doorstep.
That's not weird at all.
I forgot my keys in the taxi.
Oh, no. Well, how do I get in then? The garage, maybe? No? Do we have a key somewhere? Okay, it is dark back here. Ooh, is this a pool? It is. I'm stuck in the pool. Okay. I couldn't jump, so I just assumed the worst. Okay, so... And it's locked too.
There should be a spare key hidden in the backyard here.
Why don't you tell me where it's at? You're the one that hid it probably, right? It's your house. Uh-huh. Found it really quick. You definitely need to find a better hiding spot. Okay. Yes. Unlock. Ooh, I like that. I like that. Nice little menu. My door has been locked. Oh, I locked the door. Here we go. I will lock it again, though. I did not know that that would be a thing, so it's... What if that matters later on?
Hello, Sarah? Catherine?
Ladies, are you there? Hello? Ladies? Okay, the door is locked. I like that. I can lock doors. Can I lock... Where's the light switch in this dang room? Oh, that's the basement! No, 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 no! Yeah, no, we're not doing that. Is the light switch at the very bottom of the... Oh my gosh! That just gave me chills. I'm calling someone.
Does not pick up the phone.
Who does not pick up the phone?
Strange. They should be at home in this mysterious videotape. There should be a VCR in the garage. I hope it still works.
Bro. You're gonna play it? I mean, find a random VHS. Might as well. Might as well. Oh, I have a diary. Need to watch this mysterious tape. There is an old VCR in the garage. I hope it works. ECR, not VHS. I almost said VHS. I want to explore my house a little before I just jump into it, you know? Man, this house is so dark. It is so dark. Okay, so this is probably my garage. This is not good. That looks like a hiding spot. I'm going to leave it open because... I'm all about the convenience of being... nope, 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 nope. Close that door. Good. Not dealing with that today. Oh my gosh. I get chills when I walk into a space and it's just pitch black. Why are all these doors locked? This is my house, dang it. This is my house! Is that me? I think that might be me knocking, but let me make sure. It is. Oh my gosh. I thought someone was in my house. That wasn't supposed to be in my house. Okay. That's a weird feature to add to a game. I don't know why I need to know how to knock. Okay. Yeah. Anything on the telly? No? Okay. There should be a flashlight somewhere, I'm assuming, because he said something about lighting the way. And it better not be in the basement. You know what? Screw it. I'd rather go into this dark garage than the basement right now. Yep. Nope. There we go. I can see. Not really. Yeah. Should I just put it in? Yeah, why not? Check it out. Let's go ahead and close this door. Yeah, that's a good idea. And lock it too, because that would be great. What's going on here?
What is it? Is it my parents, my birthday, my school?
Is that me?
How did it get here?
Oh, that's weird. Been watching you your whole life. And that would be a... That'd be a con. That'd be funny. That'd be a bit. How funny? Larry?
Who is this?
Is that you? Who's calling me? I'm gonna close this door. Who dare call me at this time of day? Time of night? Time of something?
Hello?
What's that?
Who is this? I don't like this at all. I need to check the rooms in the house. Maybe there is some trace somewhere.
Music is quite ominous now. I can't see. Okay, here we go. We're going for it. Just go for it. Doesn't matter. It's just a game. Yes. Right. Okay. What? Yes. Another light switch? No, it is just dark. Dark. Where's the flashlight? Is that a flashlight? What is that? Dark. Oh, geez. What is this? Dark. Oh, what is that? Oh, where are my freaking light switches in this house? So there's not a flashlight down here, so I'm gonna go upstairs. Yes, indeed. Yes. Open this as well. Make sure it's ready for whatever's about to attack me. Whatever's about to go on. You know, I get a random phone call in the middle of the night and I have to assume the worst. Have to, because it's just the neighborhood, you know, and it's sketchy. Okay, so I can't open any of the cabinets. Where's the dang flashlight? I swear there's gotta be one. Oh, that was locked earlier! Hello? Anyone? Oh, yeah, it's my daughter getting ready for her trip. Forgot about that. Let's open that. That'd be good to have open. Yes. Whoa. What? Why?
All of Catherine's clothes are missing from the closet.
Oh. That's weird. I wish I could just, you know, put my hand in there and barely turn it on, but that's not the case here. I have to stick my whole body in.
A few more months, there will be a new addition to our family.
Oh. How good is your relationship with your wife? Because it seems that they left. Ooh, a key. Oh, nope. I want the key. The key to my office. Oh, is this my bedroom? This is a long bedroom. Okay. Can't get in this, but... That's strange.
That's in the bedroom.
What's going on? So... I have a wife. As you may know. And I'm not a clean individual either before I go into this, but whenever she gets ready for things rather quickly or needs to go somewhere, she'll put some stuff on, try stuff on. And if she doesn't like what she has on and tries something different, she sometimes does this. I'm not clean either. I'm just saying. So let's just use that as a context point here. Oh, that's weird. No, yes. And understand that maybe she's just going to a party or something and she had this dress picked out, but she decided to go with a different one. That's what I'm going to assume until I know exactly what's going on here. Wow. Your office is terrifying. Wait a sec. Hold on. Math isn't mathin'. Oh, there's a room right there. Okay. I was like, there should be a door here. This is an interest. This is definitely supposed to be your closet. But, hey, that's a way to... Wait, there's a window? Interesting layout of a house. Interesting. That's all I'll say. Okay, what's going on my computer? It's acting weird.
Strange, the laptop won't turn on.
That is weird. Is it out of, what was that?
Hey, what are you doing? Are you insane?
Well, whoops. What is he doing? I can't see him.
Out of here before I get to you.
Oh. Hey, it's my taxi driver. Hey there, bud. I prefer not to move. Because I know the moment I move, he's going to move. Right? 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 I already paid you. Are you bringing my keys back? Oh, thank you so much. He just wants to give me my keys. And break my window in the process. That's fair. Ah, there he is. Yes, did he get closer? I don't know. Does he get closer every time I look away? No, he doesn't. Okay. This is my bathroom? Okay. I'm coming. I know, you have my keys. You just want to drop them off. I don't know why you threw... Wait, did he throw something through the window I need to read? Ah, you're still there. You're weird, man. What are you doing? What is this? Is this the rock? That's the rock. That's a massive rock. Man, he... From over there? And he launched that thing. That worries me. That's the biggest red flag I've seen all night. Hey there. Hey there, taxi man. Actually, I've learned to keep my house locked. I'm not an idiot. Where'd he go? His car's gone, so that means he's probably gone, right? Or did someone get dropped off here? I don't know. Gotta protect my house. Let's do it. I hate this music.
Where did he go? Hey, why is the mailbox open?
Huh. Another one.
Damn, another videotape.
Let's go back inside. Let's lock the door. Let's lock that. Nope. There we go.
Power outage. Need to check the fuse box in the basement.
Okay, so there's gotta be a flashlight somewhere now. There is no frickin' way.
They were preparing for dinner, but it never started.
Fuse box in the basement. There's gotta be a flashlight somewhere. This is terrifying. What's that? Bless the Lord. Oh my gosh. This is better than nothing. Okay, so maybe I have a flashlight in the garage, or maybe I just have a lighter, which is fine.
Sarah's
not the most
here.
Indeed. Not the most optimal form of light, but a torch the house on fire. It'll do. Can I not interact with this right now? Oh, you're gonna make me go. Oh, I can't even play a video without power. Duh. Okay. All right. Who is in my basement? Are you there? Are you there? Hello? Hello. Oh, someone messed with my stuff. Is there an access point? Do we have an access point? How did you get in here? Or maybe it just broke.
Someone is mocking me. I need to find the fuse.
You're kidding. You're kidding. I hear your footsteps upstairs. You're kidding. Hey, where are my few? Oh, there it is. No big deal. NBD. Nice. 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 Is anyone in this box? Where'd the music go? What? Did you hear that? There's like a puddle? What? Oh, sweet. We have a light over here now. What did my diary say? Watch the second tape. Okay. Okay. Easy enough. Just gonna go back to watching the tape. Never guess. I'll be ready. I'll hit him with my lighter. Oh yeah, this is broken. We need to fix that. Did I put it in yet? No, I did not. I need to switch it. Oh, there it is. Ejected. Where's tape two? Second one. Our wedding date. That's not my handwriting. Wait, was this labeled? 1984, fifth birthday. Okay, that makes sense. So this one, can you let me put it in? Yes. Okay. So glad someone took care of this and kept these really important videos, because I would have lost them. Oh, yeah, I need to make sure I... Nope, wrong one. Eject. Eject. There we go. Kind of taking me out of the moment. All right, let's sit down and watch it again. Oh, my wife. My wife. And that's me.
Our wedding, our honeymoon, our daughter's birth. Moving here.
Weird.
What does he want from me? Maybe the neighbors across the street saw something suspicious.
Yeah, so go across the street and talk to him. I'm sure I'll have a third tape, so let's go ahead and it'll be in my house next time. That's my prediction. That is my prediction. That is my prediction. Every time I leave my house, I need to wait. Oh, it's locked. Okay, good. I'm assuming something happened strange. Go to the neighbor across the street. Yeah, okay, I knew it. What are you doing, you psycho? Your neighbor's gonna think you're crazy. Okay, it's nice and locked. Okay. Running over with a lighter in hand. Check both ways. That looks like a dead end. Okay. Neighbor? Is this your front door or is that your front door? No, that's not your front door. Is your front door? Yes.
Is anyone at home? Hello.
Sounds like it.
The lights are on, but no one is answering.
Come on, Larry.
Have you seen my wife?
Just gonna give up like that?
Hey, I know you're home. Help me. Why are you ignoring me?
This is weird. First Paul, now you. Oh, I can't go around back. So, I guess I just head back. Oh, what?
Who are these people?
Wait, there's four people. Oh, there's five people in my house. Okay, what? Something? This hard to hide five people. Now let's figure out what's going on. I'm gonna be honest, I have not been this scared. And I know I'm not showing, I'm talking a lot. I have not been this scared in a long time playing a game. I am on edge. You turned off my... Also, I locked the doors. I don't know how you got in. Let's just close this. Maybe I should leave it unlocked. I'm gonna leave it unlocked now. Is anybody here? Is anybody here? What? Where'd my key go? The doors are locked now. Where? Here? Here? No. Not here. Yeah, no. Not here. Oh, a Ouija board. How fun. This took a weird turn. Okay. Dun, 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 dun. What's this mean? So I have to... Hello? Yes. Yes. I am here. I'm being honest. Oh, I don't know. Well, I don't know. If I think back, we've been married. What year is it? My kid. At least two. But we have another one on the way, and then we have a kid that has, say, five. I'm gonna say 5 years. I have no idea. No. I did not say six. I've lived here 5 years. No. Five. Confirm. Yes. No. Five. Enter. Five. 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 I'm sure it said it somewhere and I just haven't, I probably missed it. 10. Oh, one. Yes, 1 year. Maybe two. I didn't see it, so. What did you want to name your son? You gotta be kidding me. I don't know. I didn't pay attention. Bob. I can't. Bob. You're gonna make me figure out the name. Okay. That's fine. Let's go find out. We're gonna go find out. What did I want to name? Is this how they get me to go into the... Oh, this is not working. Oh, it is. Okay. It was just broken. Oh. It's a boy. Ultrasound scan of Sarah's blank, because I can't read it. It's a boy. What was I going to name it, though? Ah! Let's call him Frank. No way. Frank like my grandfather. Grandfather. Frank! That was not necessary. Oh. Oh. What's wrong with Frank? What's wrong with Frank? Just chill, 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 chill. We're good, we're good, we're good, we're good. It's all good, it's all good in here.
Damn it, what's happening here? I need to escape this place.
I mean, it's happening outside your house too, man. I don't know if you remember, but your taxi driver is acting kind of weird. Yep. Oh, nope. The door is not unlocking. Let's just close that. No, not my only light. Oh, whoa. Yep, I'm out. Oh, gosh. Let's go down here. Why not? There must be an exit down here. I don't know why this door's unlocked. I'm taking the fuse. No. Okay. Let me turn the light on so you can bust this one too. Well, let's go upstairs, I guess, to my doom. Anything going on up here? Oh, you want to break this light too? Okay. Yeah, I'll give you a second. Yes. Go ahead. I'm waiting. Oh, there it is. There she is. Is this light work, guys? Or did you already bust that one too? Oh, okay. What? What was that? Yo, chill. Chill. This is my home, dang it. What? What is this? Oh no. Candle. Light all the candles. It's locked. Light all the candles. I don't remember putting these out. Oh.
Many good days were spent in this house.
March 10th, 2007. Ah!
Someone marked today's date on the calendar, but for what?
I don't know. For what? Why would they do that? Is that Friday the... It is. Friday the 13th. Candle. I did not see that. So I've lit 3 candles. Oh my gosh, bless up. Okay. Another broken window. Why am I lighting these candles? Whoa! Whose coffin is that? What is going on? This is a terrible idea.
Third videotape. Today's date is written on it.
Look at that. A third videotape. Okay, today's date? I wonder if it's gonna be me in the taxi. All right, let's see what we got. Oh, I forgot to press play. That helps. Wait, what? Did you hear that? What was that noise? Is it? This is the video from the beginning. Wait, what?
Accident? Did I have an accident?
What?
Was none of it real? How will my family cope without me? I'll never come home again.
So I'm dead? Well, it started to open. What was that about? Oh, it's opening up. No. Step over here and... Gotcha! Oh, okay. Oh, maybe I'm supposed to get in the car. That might be it. Well, I don't know, because it's not letting me get in. What? Oh. That was weird. Huh? Dang. Wow. Valley of Shadows. Wow. That is crazy. BadTaste Studio. That is nuts. That is nuts. So basically, the person that you play as dies before the game even begins. And so you're going home, realize no one's home, but no one's home because you're not actually home. Well, you might be, but you're not. And then you realize you're dead. That's sad. That's very sad. That's a deep game. Psychological horror for sure. I thought there was gonna be more jump scares, but man, that was more, I mean, there were jump scares, don't get me wrong. I was terrified. I was also very terrified throughout the whole process of playing the game. Especially situations where I had to go into dark rooms and whatnot, and then I'd get goosebumps, man. As I stated at the beginning of the game, I'm giving away 3 free copies of this game to try for yourself. And all you have to do is subscribe, share the video, and comment below the date the family moved into the house. I said it, I think, one time throughout the entire video. Hint, it's behind one of the pictures. If you enjoy this content and you want to get more of my content, please subscribe and turn that notification bell on. And please share the video. And like the video if you did like it, because that helps me in the algorithm and it helps my YouTube channel grow. And also comment if you know the date or if you just want to talk to me. I'm all for it. It's a very interesting game, and I hope you give it a try. But thank you for watching. See you next time.